How could you possibly defeat your brother and all his forces? Tell me.
I'll find a way. I just need to get inside the monolith.
How did you expect me to react, Auron?
I have a duty to stop him.
Thank you.
do you think will happen if Makros succeeds?
He becomes a god. And the world as we know it will end.
I fear you may be right. Your odds are 1,000 to 1. But I'll help you. On one condition.
What is it?
You won't like it, Auron. Welcome.
I am here, Sanctum. Tell me what you need.
Makros nearly has the power of a god. If you are to defeat him, your plan must be flawless. And I can craft such a plan.
I trusted Makros once. Now you're asking me to trust you.
It will only be until Makros is vanquished. You will see.
Even if I don't agree.
You came to me because you saw no other way. This is your path. Let me guide you.
Do not betray me, Sanctum. Too much is at stake. May the Archon of Rebirth watch over you.
Thank you.
We are heading into the monolith. Once inside, we won't be coming out until Makros is finished. We will arrive in the Earth Realm, the lowest level of the monolith interior. Makros has learned how he can use the monolith to become a god. It is an ancient spell, the Rites of Ascension. This spell can be broken, but only if we know it ourselves. A copy of the Rites of Ascension are stored here, in the Earth Realm, guarded by Makros' men. You must go to their base and seize the rites for yourself. Bring them to me, and I will find a way to break the spell. This is the Earth Realm, where our adventure begins.
Point me towards this watchtower.
I'll guide you on your path, but keep your sword close. You'll find no friends here.